Hello everybody, welcome to Pannu Squilling Point, the perfect point for craft tutorials and videos related to handmade business. So I have made this Radha this year in 2020. In 2018 I have made a small matki, and in last year, that is in 19, I have made a paper quilt Krishnaji. So all those links I have been I will provide in the description below and also in the I button, so do check out that. So now let's make a paper quilt Radha and let's begin with the video. Let's make a face first. So for this I have used two strips, and the length of the strip is 43 cm. So now I'm making a regular dome, a dome like a jhumka. So here I'm giving it a dome shape, and after this I'll be pressing it to get an elongated shape. Now to get an elongated shape, the reason behind this is to make it look more realistic. And also I have twisted at one end because the face will be facing towards Krishnaji. So let's seal this and let it dry for some time. Let's do the neck portion. For this I have used the last layer, that is the 12th layer. And I have used half strip to make a border body, and then I have gave it a dome like shape so that it could look better as a neck. So let's seal this and keep it to dry for some time. Now let's make the bust portion of Radha. For this I have used 3 strips and made a simple tight coil, and now I am giving it a dome shape again, but to make it flat I have used my thumb to look it like this so that it could look better as bust. And now let's seal it and keep it to dry. I have also pressed it a little bit so that it could form a proper shoulder. To make the waist, I have used 1.5 strip, and I have used the 7th layer of the border body. And let's give it a dome-like shape so that it can form a proper bust. And the above shape of the bust and the waist should match each other, so that it can give a proper body form to Radha. Now let's seal this and keep it to dry. So what's next? Now I'll be doing the ghagra for Radha. For this I'm using little bit different type of ghagra, as I want plaits, and the ghagra should actually look like a proper ghagra with plaits. So I'll be using a border body which is a 4 cm at the length, and I have cut all the strips with 4 cm. Now add glue at the end of the strip and then stick all the strips like this in circular form. So aapko ye samajh hi aaya hoga that how I made and why I made such type of ghagra, and I think this is very innovative way. So do let me know in the comments that did you like this, and what else we can do to make a beautiful ghagra. So this is the different way I have tried. And I think the ghagra is almost ready and it is dried, and now let's remove it from the border body. Along with it, let's cut it extra. Let's cut some extras and give it a proper ghagra look. So our ghagra is ready. I hope you like it. Now I'm making the head portion of Radha. For that I have taken 3 black color strips, and the length of the strip is 43 cm. These are 3 mm strips. Now let's make a tight coil and give it a dome like shape, something like this. I have used mold again to give it a dome like shape. You can also use your thumb or your little finger. So let's seal this and keep it to dry again. Now to make hands, I have used half skin color strip and now I am giving it a conical shape. So basically I am going to make three parts, that is the hand, then the elbow and the lower portion of the hand. So I am giving it a cone like shape like this and sealing it from inside. So now the cone is ready and now the elbow and the lower portion of the hand is ready along with palm. Now let's assemble bust and the waist together. So I have using a toothpick to stick the glue and this will be the body, that is the bust and the waist. Now I have made this blouse using normal card paper and I have given this shape of blouse and I am sticking this around it so that it will look it will give a look like blouse. Now for the ghagra I am adding this orange color strip around it to make it look like odhni and also pressing it using tweezers like this. So now let's keep this to dry for some time. Now let's assemble hands. So now I'm sticking two upper hand and the lower hand and in between I'm adding elbow so that it looks like a hand and I have already made a palm. So now let's assemble the matki to Radha near the waist. So first let's apply glue and stick the matki, hold it for some time, otherwise it will fall. Now let's assemble head and the face like this and keep it to dry. So I have made some features like eyes, nose and lips and bindiya. Now let's assemble the left hand to the body and hold it for some time and then let it dry. Now also assemble right hand like this and for this I have assembled the upper portion, then the elbow and then the lower portion of the hand. So that it could match the length of the matka properly and at last I am assembling a palm over here like this and let it dry. So our half Radha is almost ready. Now only the neck and the head portion is remaining. So now let's add the neck first and then the head portion. Now as you can see the head portion I have added or I have stuck it like this as if she is looking towards Krishna. So let's add glue and stick the head little bit twisted or little bit turned towards Krishna. So our almost Radha is ready. So as you can see I have also stuck hair using black color strips. You can see over here these are few 5 to 6 strips I have stuck as hair and then I have also added some hair over her face like this and as she is Radha, so I have also made a odhni using card paper. I have crimped it and I have added on the top of her head as a odhni. So if you like this video, do let me know. Agar aapne aise kabhi Radha banayi hai, do you have some more ideas? Do let me know and do comment. Aapki comments bahut important hote hai because we creators know about your views. So thanks for watching this video and do subscribe to my channel if you haven't yet and do let me know your views on it. Bye, take care and stay home, stay safe. Bye bye. Happy Janmashtami.